It achieves what? First edge is the honesty. Whatever the ability or talent or capability, unless the honesty is there in your work or to your concern, that is meaningless. So one should work for the company with all the honesty. Secondly, high imagination. Nowadays, brilliancy, talent, intelligence can all be bought, but the high imagination only gives you innovation. That's what the employer expects. High imagination. Of course, you know, third hatch is the hard work. Without hard work, nothing can be achieved. Every person who is sitting aside you, not only here in your company, is a competitor. You have to compete with them. So you have to upgrade your knowledge day in and day out. Otherwise, it's very difficult to sustain your job. So be serious about updating your knowledge, clearly way possible.